Good evening, my friends. Bună seara, prieteni. Welcome back to Romanian Language Step by Step with Laura. Bine ați revenit la Limba Română Pas cu Pas cu Laura, Lesson 17, lecția 17 astăzi. We are on the 26th of October. Suntem pe 26 octombrie. And I could tell you a little bit of who, which saint Romanians celebrate today. But instead I chose to prepare a very juicy grammar lesson, o lecție de gramatică din nou. It's actually not an entirely new lesson. I have decided that maybe we could use some revision, because if for those of you who followed, watched videos for the 16th lesson, for lecția 16, and maybe lesson 15 for lecția, pentru lecția 15, when we did the verbs to be and to have, actually I think we might have done it to be a bit earlier. Maybe things are a little bit confusing due to the fact that some forms in English are similar with some forms in Romanian, but they won't be translated as such. Yeah, so maybe I thought it would be a good idea to look at these verbs side by side, and then we're going to learn the verb a locui, to live, yeah, that's it really. Okay, so let's start working. You can see a avea, to have, and a fi, to be. Yeah, and we remember we say eu am, not am, yeah, eu am, or just am, I have, yeah, and eu sunt, or just sunt, or I am, yeah. So even if these are similar in writing, they are not the same thing, okay? Tu ai, or just I, means you have, just one person, and informal. And for you, you have, yeah? And for you are, we say tu ești, or just ești, okay? If you want to say you have, formally, we will need to say dumneavoastră aveți, or just aveți, yeah? And if we want to say you are formally, we will need to say dumneavoastră sunteți, okay? So that was the first part. Then plural, when we talk about several people, we say noi avem, or just avem, we have, yeah? And for noi suntem, it means we are. Okay, I'm so sorry, I must have forgotten something very important. He or she has, which again may raise some confusion, because we say el or ea are, yeah? It's are, and it's not the same with are. Yes, we are, you are, and so on. So el are or ea are means he or she has. Okay, and for he or she is, we say el este or ea este. Okay, yes, so we have, noi avem, or just avem, we are, noi suntem, or just suntem. Then you, for you more than one, have, we say voi aveți, or just aveți. Yeah, it will be enough due to the ending of the verb, as we already should know. And then for we are, voi sunteți, or just sunteți, okay? And finally, they have, we know that for they, we can refer to just females as ele, and males and females, or just males as a, yeah? So we say ele au, yeah? Ele au, for they have females, yes? And ei au, for they have males and females, or just males, yeah? And they are, again, we say ele sunt, if it's just females, we're talking just about females, and ei sunt, for if we are talking about males and females, or just males, okay? So these are the two verbs and the way we conjugate them, yes? All right, so I can say I am, yes, again, quite confusing. I am 17, because we did the numbers, yes, in a previous video. I am 17. I will say not Eu sunt 17 or eu sunt 17 ani. We use the verb to have, yes? So I will say, eu am 17 ani. Okay? My daughter is 21, okay? I will say I won't say my daughter este, fiica mea este 21 sau 21 de ani. I'll have to say fiica mea are, na, 21 de ani. Și tot așa. Okay. And we know eu sunt din România. I am from Romania. Okay. I have two daughters. Eu am două fiice. Okay. Good. And now the verb to live, a locui, yeah, which is a verb of the fourth conjugations. In Romanian, we distinguish between four conjugations, and we're going to talk a little bit about each of them. And a locui, because of its ending in I, or I, Romanian I, belongs to the fourth conjugation. Okay, and now let's go to read or pronounce the forms. When we want to say I live, we need to say in Romanian eu locuiesc, or just locuiesc. Yeah? I live in Romania, eu locuiesc în România. I live in Birmingham, eu locuiesc în Birmingham, and so on. You live, for polite, informal actually. If I want to say it informally, tu locuiești. Okay? If we want it formally, dumneavoastră locuiți. Okay? So if I want to ask a question, do you live formally? Do you live in London? Locuiți în Londra? Or dumneavoastră locuiți în Londra? Formally, yes, because I don't know the person I'm talking with. For he lives, el locuiește. She lives, ea locuiește. Okay, for example, my mother lives in Bucharest, mama locuiește în București. We live, noi locuim, or just locuim. Yeah? Locuim pe o stradă frumoasă, we live on a beautiful street, or on a nice street. You live, voi locuiți. If we want to be informal, we can say voi locuiți. Polite and formal is dumneavoastră locuiți. Or we can just skip it. Locuiți. Yeah? And finally, they live, we say ei locuiesc if it's males and females, and ele locuiesc if it's just females. All right? And I thought of some examples. Yeah? So we can see a house here, o casă, and a block of flats. Un bloc de apartament, or un bloc. Many, many blocks of flats in Romania as a consequence of communism. And most of us, people in my generation, lived in blocks of flats. And usually our grandparents used to live in the countryside. Now people build more and more houses, but it's not easy to have a house. Okay, unde locuiem? Where do we live? Eu locuiesc la casă la numărul 35. Okay? I'm curious if you can translate that. I live in a house at number 35. I'm sure everybody could translate that. Sora mea locuiește la bloc la etajul 10. Okay? Now you don't have yet etaj, yeah? Which is floor. Maybe you guessed. My sister lives in a block of flats on the 10th floor. And last question, tu locuiești la casă sau la bloc? Do you live in a house or in a block of flats? Okay, that was it. I hope you enjoyed it and you found it useful. If you want to see more videos, you know what you have to do to click subscribe and maybe even like. Thank you very much for your attention. So if we are to go back, we revised avea versus a fi, to have versus to be. Yeah, because I think it was necessary. And a new, brand new mini lesson, yeah, about the verb to live, a locui. Until next time, all the best. Până data viitoare, tot ce e mai bun. Take care, aveți grijă, la revedere!